Cleansing the body is a very important matter to a lot of people. Not only does cleansing the body help anyone who does so in the long run, but it is also a good idea to complete a body detoxification in order for all of the toxins and waste in your body to leave so that you'll be left with a healthy system. Even though many people speak of detoxification as though it were really difficult to do, the opposite is true. If you break the body and system detoxification down into three simple steps, one is able to realize just how easy and exciting this process can be. The first step, preparation. Even though preparing for a body detoxification may not seem necessary, consider, no one would usually skydive or bungee jump without mentally and/or physically preparing. The detoxification cleansing steps are absolutely the same, and those who need a clean system need to prepare before they are able to complete a full, healthy body detox. One of the ways in which you are able to completely prepare yourself is to perform yoga steps several days before the detoxification actually begins. This will not only help clear your mind, but it will benefit your body as well. Of course, there are plenty of other preparation steps that can be done, but yoga is the most beneficial. The second step, detoxification. This second step is the actual system of detoxification and cleansing your body. This step alone is usually supposed to contain oils like flaxseed, olive oil, and primrose, as well as raw soups and fresh greens that are also juiced and pureed. These are all ingredients that one should be digesting during a body detoxification, and one is supposed to consume everything on this list for a period of 24 hours. Some of the suggested meals that one is able to eat during this time include blended and juiced vegetables, like celery, cucumbers, kale, parsley, wheatgrass, barley, and spinach. All of these ingredients can be put into a blender in order to make a raw juice, which you should drink at least 3 times during the detoxification. Another thing that one should consume during their detoxification is vegetable soup that has plenty of garlic and green vegetables. This is the only type of soup which should be consumed, because vegetable broth is the most beneficial to the system. The third step, finishing up. Many people call the third step the exit of the detoxification cleanses. However, does one ever really leave detoxification? However, the rest of the detox system simply calls upon the person to ease themselves away from the raw and pureed juices, the raw soups, as well as the essential oils. This step is supposed to be completed in a series of 3 days in order to be the most beneficial to the cleanse. However, some people shorten it as well. All of these steps are vital and important to clearing out your body's systems by flushing everything toxic out of your body. A detoxification cleanse is something that is called upon regularly by a lot of people, and it is usually certain to help everything in the body.